In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a miniature fridge. Start by covering a small box with duct tape. Next, draw a line down the middle with a black permanent marker. After that, cut two small pieces from a black straw. And then glue these onto the fridge. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!